Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Master Bai. Today I'm gonna teach you how to warm up for Taekwondo. You can use it in other sports also, but it's basically in Taekwondo. Ready? Kino! Jumbi! Hands up. Pull all your body up. Left side. 3 seconds to 5 seconds. Other side. 1, 2, 3. Left side.
Yeah.
Right side.
Back.
Pull forward.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Grab your left leg. Other leg. Press your legs hard. Left side. 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Right side.
1, 2, 3.
Your elbow on the leg. You can do left and right. Grab your feet. From this side, you can do side stretch. Front stretch. Left foot forward. The Chinese split. Left side is stretch. Front is stretch. Forward. Spread. When you do a split, try your heart. Try your base to split match as much you can do it. Grab your left foot. Right. Grab your right foot. Pull your body up. Shake your legs. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left. Pull your body. From left shoulder, 5 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right. Shake all your body.
left, right.
Right feet, circle, other side, left, your knees up, back, left, right, circle it, left, circle right. Your waist, left, 12, right, shoulder forward, shoulder backward, right, forward, right and backward, right. And forward, right and backward. Knees up, forward, backward. Two side lock, one. Circle it. Other side circle. Check it! Hit him! Thank you for watching, guys.